McCluskey was a husky, healthy, handsome lad. And McCluskey had a pretty little girl by the name of Pearl. But McCluskey, big and husky, stuttered very bad. So when he wanted her to marry him, he said to her brother Jim, You tell her, cause I stutter and I look only get in Dutch. Tell her I saved a lot of dough and I'll get a bungalow. Then I think we ought to have some a lot of chickens. Help a fella and go and tell her I've bought the ring and such. You know, when I start in speaking, people think the steam is leaking. Oh, you tell her, you tell her, cause I stutter too much. Her big brother told his mother Billy felt so sad. Ma said that's too bad and made him telephone to McCluskey's home. Billy grabbed a taxi cab and came there on the fly. But when he saw the family on the porch, he said, Jim, I'll just die. You tell her, cause I stutter and I'll only get in Dutch. Tell her how it worries me to talk to the whole the darn family when one's enough to get a fella's nanny who wish this thing on me. In my throat there seems to be someone always throwing in the clutch. I know when I try to tell her, she'll put up her umbrella. So you tell her, you tell her, cause I stutter too much. You tell her, cause I stutter and I'll only get in the Dutch. When I start proposing, I take so long, she starts in dozing. I want to say, dear, I love, what the use of trying? When we're in the parlor, I could cough and sneeze and holler. My tongue and tonsils seem to touch. And when I pull around her, I'm afraid I'll drown her. So you tell her, cause I stutter too much.